brothers and sisters, we need to understand that in this battle against the devil, we've got to understand that God has given us a weapon, and that is a weapon of prayer. When Satan throws his darts at us, we cannot take up machete and knives. We cannot take up guns and padlocks. We need to take up prayer and sink it into the devil's philosophy.